Hello, Arrow fans. Welcome to the review of Season 3, Episode 11, Midnight City of Arrow. Last time, the Arrow family received the bad news about Oliver Queen from Malcolm Merlyn, while Thea tries to find out what became of her brother. And then, Laurel takes the mantle of Black Canary, thus replacing her sister. This episode was pretty well made, and for the first time we got to see Laurel as a Black Canary. Although inexperienced, she did quite alright. I can understand the outrage of people killing Sarah and replacing her with Laurel, but hey, it was about to happen sooner or later. So, let us begin, folks. Story for this episode. Arsenal and Diggle confront Laurel about trying to step into her sister's shoes and warn her to stop before she gets herself killed. However, when Brick kidnaps the city's aldermen and threatens to kill them all unless the police evacuate the glades, it all suits on deck. Meanwhile, Ray steps in to help Lance and the police force fight Brick, showing Felicity a new side of her boss. And finally, Malcolm tells Thea that Ra's al Ghul is after him and his family, and they must leave Starling City at once, before it's too late. Thoughts about this episode. The character of Brick is becoming more interesting this season. He could be a formidable antagonist due to the major anarchistic bad guy he really is. All I gotta say is that Vinnie Jones is doing an excellent job in his performance as Brick. I remember when he was Juggernaut in X-Men The Last Stand, and he actually fitted the role, especially when he was chasing Ellen Page and said, "I'm the Juggernaut, bitch!" Yeah, I know you're tired of hearing that, but I just wanted to say it anyway to kill the mood, so. The character of Ray is about to become the Atom, and I gotta say that it's about time we saw the suit, since the pics were recently leaked. And once again, here's my opinion of Laurel as a Black Canary. Although she's not very well trained for this sort of thing, with her being a lawyer and all, for her first night, she's lucky to have survived. If there's one thing I can understand, it's people hating on Katie Cassidy to justify their idiotic fanboy and fangirlism because she replaced Katie Lotz as a character. But I do understand that some people feel that she's not that good due to being used to seeing her as Laurel and seeing Katie Lotz as a Black Canary. Well, so far I can praise Cassidy for taking that role as a new heroine, heroine, whatever. Laurel has potential despite her inexperience, and to be honest, I find it interesting feeling in her sister's shoes. I gave her a chance to prove herself, and so far she's doing it quite well. Think before you can judge a character, okay? And finally, to wrap this up, the episode was a good start for Laurel to fill in her sister's shoes, and the way things ended could be a prelude of things to bigger things to come. And I mean big. Tonight's episode, we shall learn more about one of the characters, but I'm not telling you who it is, because I'd rather not spoil things, okay? My final score for this episode is an A-. God bless and enjoy the show, people. Later.